Hey there, it's Guarda, and today we're going to show you how to use your own crypto wallet. First of all, visit our website guarda.co and press sign in. Here you can create your new crypto wallet or import an old one. If you already had a crypto wallet before, you press restore or import and import by currency. There you will choose the currency that you wish to import and input your private key. To see step-by-step process, you can watch our previous video. But in this one, we're gonna focus on creating a new wallet. So, you press create a new wallet, and then you think of a password, a strong one, and don't forget it, because Guarda Wallet is a non-custodial wallet. If you lose your password, we won't be able to help you retrieve your private keys or funds. After making sure you've written down your password, press I've written it down, and then your Guarda Wallet will be created. Then you'll be required to download your backup. Backup is basically your entire Guarda Wallet. Save it somewhere secure. After saving your backup, you're on the main page of the Guarda Wallet. Here you can see most of the currencies that Guarda Wallet supports. They're already implemented, but if you want, you can always hide them by clicking the eye icon near the currency. Then you must click the eye icon near your balance, and then you can hide completely unneeded wallets. Then if you want, you can add more wallets. When you press add wallet, you can either create a new wallet, import, use your ledger device, or implement the watch only function. To learn more about the watch only function, you can click on the link in the description of the video. More wallets available tab shows the latest added wallets to Guarda. Here you can also exchange your tokens and connect your hardware ledger wallet. Now going back up. This is your operating space. Here you can see your history of transactions when you'll be adding your wallets. You can sort them out by which currency you wish to see in the history and what type of transaction. You can also search transaction by hash. Next is a receive tab where you can show your wallet address to receive some currency. You can also check out the price of your chosen currency and sort it by year, month or week. The prices are updating real time. Next is a send tab where you will choose from which wallet and to which address send the desirable amount of currency. If you also click on the advanced options, you can choose the fee for your transaction. Next up is a buy tab. Here you can buy cryptocurrency on your chosen wallet. Next is a sell tab where you can sell your crypto in exchange for fiat. Next goes an exchange tab where you can exchange from one wallet to another. And last but not least is our bounty tab, where we post current Guarda Wallet giveaways, airdrops and etc. Aside from the main wallet window, there are also free windows, backup and keys, where you can download your backup or copy the backup text where you can save it separately. There you can also restore your wallet, manage it by currency, and also in this tab you can import by currency. Next up is a security window where you can change your password, change the session timeout preferences, and choose where your backup will auto-download. And last but not least is our support line, where you can see frequently asked questions about Guarda Wallet or ask yours by creating a new support ticket. And last but not least, here is our dark theme button. And that concludes our Guarda Wallet tour. Thank you for watching. Guarda team hopes you've learned something new about cryptocurrency today. Don't forget to like, subscribe to stay in touch with the world of cryptocurrency and Guarda Wallets.